God, all throughout the scriptures, not just isolated here or there. God, all throughout the scripture, is zealous for his name to be known and proclaimed. So in Exodus, you know, his name, concerning the name of Jehovah. Yeah, we got Lord Jesus Christ saying he declared the Father's name. So who's this Jehovah? If Jesus declared it, he called him God, Abba, and Father. So, what was going on in the Old Testament?